Kim's PJs, scratched down to 7, trotting noses upon the gate. Top of the stretch. Here they come. Magian Magic off stride here at the start. There they go, up and trotting, and Neil headed to the lead. Hope Eldora in at the rail second. Crossing over from third is Kim's PJs. Dunmore Chance will take over fourth. Phantom Bow fifth. Then it's Galbraith and the trailer in the backfield. Magian Magic. They trot by the eighth pole, and Neil for the lead with Brian Andrew on the rail. Hope Eldora goes second. Kim's PJs got away third. Dunmore Chance. He'll trot with the front group fourth, gapped out in fifth. That's Phantom Bow. Galbraith at the rail sixth in the backfield. Magian Magic is the trailer. The opening quarter to Neil in 30-4. Two-hole ride tonight for Hope Eldora. Third on the rail, Kim's PJs. There goes Phantom Bow underway fourth on the outside. Dunmore Chance on the rail, racing from fifth. Sixth and going wide. That's Galbraith and playing catch-up tonight. That is Magian Magic. They move towards the opening half mile. Neil halfway home for Brian Andrew. Hope Eldora second, first up on the outside. Phantom Bow is taking over third. They were halfway home and a very comfortable 103-1. So Neil has his own way. And now Brian Andrew may touch the gas pedal quickly by 3 here. Hope Eldora second. Up the inside third is Kim's PJ. That's Phantom Bow, a stalled fourth. 3 high into the backfield. Here comes Dunmore Chance. Fifth and driving up. Sixth on the rail, Magian Magic. Now Galbraith is the trailer. Neil may have some late company here. 3 quarters in the books in 1:33-2. They trot the back stretch. 30-1. Neil down to an 8 left to go. And oh, self-destructing here. Dunmore Chance jumped it off late. Neil is homeward bound and alone on the lead. Hope Eldora is second. Kim's PJ third. But Neil takes Brian Andrew wire to wire tonight. Hope Eldora is second. Kim's PJs will finish third. It's Neil.